Now we can get the show started.
Good evening, parents, students, teachers. Welcome to the National Honor Society induction ceremony. Please stand for the singing of the national anthem, please. Thank you, everyone. Now, introducing the man of the hour, our principal at Meadow College High School, Socrates Ortiz.
Thank you, everyone. Good evening. Bienvenidos a todos. We are here today to celebrate an amazing night, achievements for our amazing students. You look wonderful, all of you. You look awesome. Right? Let's give it a hand. Let's give it a hand. I'd like to welcome parents, friends, teachers, and even I happen to see some alum that graduated from here. Can you guys make some noise out there? Okay. There's even parents in the room whose students are sitting here right now that I was here when we were students here. So we are Meadow College High School, and we are strong. Next year it's going to be our 50th year anniversary. 5-0. Yeah, wow. Yeah. But 50 years, probably over 4,000 students, thousands and thousands of graduates. We are only here because of you. You are the ones, the students that are here tonight, the students that are at Meadow College, the teachers that are here, the people behind the scenes that work really hard to make this place go. But we make it go for you guys. And tonight is just the bringing of all of those things together to see how powerful all of the work that we all do, even some of the work that we don't see, brings this group of students together. Academically, because we're always, you know, we see the sports, we see this, we see that, but tonight is a special night because these students are here because of their academics and because of their community, how they treat each other in the community and what they do in the community. I don't want to say too much because I might be taking things away from them, But I just wanted to welcome you here tonight in a celebration of what these students have achieved. And this is only the beginning for them. So I welcome you and welcome to tonight, and we'll hear from the rest of the group. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah, for that warm welcome. But now let me introduce you all to our assistant principal here at Middle College High School. Give it up for Laura Possum.
Good evening, everyone. I am so honored to introduce our guest speaker tonight. A former alumni and current member of our community here at Middle College High School. She is the first face I see every morning, smiling at each of us greeting our community. As a student, Janae's teachers described her as strong, tenacious, resilient, and a natural born leader. A student that would never allow obstacles to get in the way of her vision. I've had the privilege of working alongside Janae as a colleague for the last 2 years, and I have seen her evolve into a passionate, thoughtful, and powerful person. The kind of person who you know is going to change the world. So it's with a great honor that I'll read Janae Rodriguez's bio to you all. Janae Rodriguez is an alumni of Middle College High School at LaGuardia Community College from the class of 2018. She is also an upstanding member of Phi Beta Kappa Society of Middle College High School's National Honor Society. She is currently employed as a community associate for Middle College High School. She received her Bachelor's of Arts degree from Hunter College and is currently in pursuit of her Master's degree in Social Counseling at Hunter College, in School Counseling, at Hunter College. Janae is an active alum of Zeta Phi Alpha Sorority, where she dedicates time to philanthropy and service. Let's give a huge round of applause for our guest speaker tonight, Janae Rodriguez.
I was once in your shoes. I was once in your seat.
be an adult. I still am a lot like you. And I don't just say that because I still look 16. I say that because I know what it's like to come to middle college, speak another language at home, have parents and grandparents understand, have no idea, have grandparents and parents that have no idea why Romeo's chem class has you stressed out. I understand that the struggle of maintaining good enough grades while also worrying about PBATs and maintaining a social life. Una vez estuve en tus zapatos, una vez estuve en tu asiento, y aunque se supone que soy adulta, todavía me parezco mucho a ti. Y no lo digo porque sé lo que es venir a middle college, hablar otro idioma en casa y tener padres y abuelos que no entiendan por qué la clase de química te tiene estresado. Entiendo la lucha de mantener calificaciones lo suficientes buenas y al mismo tiempo preocuparse por los pibas y mantener una vida social. I'm here to tell you that although I don't have all the answers, I know a few things. I know that all your sacrifices and hard work hasn't gone unnoticed. I know that you've managed to overcome some of your toughest moments, and I know that when you felt like giving up, you still got up the next day and kept going. Estoy aquí para decirles que aunque no tenga todas las respuestas, sé algunas cosas. Sé que todos sus sacrificios y trabajo duro no han pasado desperdiciados. You know what I'm trying to say. Sé que ha logrado superar algunos momentos más difíciles. Sé que cuando tenías ganas de rendirte, todavía te levantabas al día siguiente y seguías adelante. I know that because you're sitting here. The decisions you've made have opened the door for you to be here. I hope that today and every day you realize that many doors will open for you in your future. On the other side of these doors come consequences. They can be good or bad, but ultimately the door you choose to walk through and the decision you choose to make is yours. Lo sé porque estás sentado aquí. Las decisiones que han tomado te han abierto las puertas para estar aquí. Espero hoy y todos los días te des cuenta de que muchas puertas se abrirán para ti en tu futuro. Al otro lado de estas puertas vienen las consecuencias. Pueden ser buenas o malas, pero la decisión que eliges tomar es tuya. It's important that you know that during these years you will make some of the most important decisions of your life. You will have many people giving you advice on what to do next, many people telling you that you've made good decisions or bad decisions, some praising you and others scolding you. Es importante que sepas que durante estos años tomarás algunas de las decisiones más importantes de tu vida. Tendrás muchas personas dándote consejos sobre qué hacer y a continuación, y muchas personas diciéndote que has tomado buenas o malas decisiones. Y algunas te regañan. I want you to remember that the decision is yours. This life is what you make it. You're the author of this book. You choose how the next chapter ends. I trust that you will all do amazing things, that you will come back to middle college and tell us all about the amazing things you've accomplished. Quiero que recuerdes que la decisión es tuya. Esta vida es lo que tú quieres de ella. Usted es el autor de este libro. Tú eliges cómo termina el siguiente capítulo. Confío en que ustedes harán cosas increíbles y que todos ustedes regresen a Middle College y nos cuenten sobre todas las cosas increíbles que han logrado. With that, I leave you with a quote. Life isn't about finding yourself, it's about creating yourself. I'm proud of you. We're all proud of you. Everyone in this room. Congratulations.
Here I have a small token for all the love and appreciation we have for you.
Thank you, Janine, for that very memorable speech. You almost had me tearing up there for a second. It was very emotional. But now, let me introduce you guys to the National Honor Society advisor here at Middle College. And I think most of you guys already know her. Give it up for Romeo Reed.
is the quality we seek. Commitment to the idea of volunteering our time and our abilities creates a better tomorrow through service. By serving, we set the example for others to serve.
Now will be Joshua and Malenka, who will be speaking to the standard of leadership.
Leadership. Leadership must exert a wholesome influence on the school. Real leaders strive to train others and aid them in becoming leaders. Often, their personal interests must be sacrificed for the interests of others. Being confident, wise leaders will go forward to develop the power and resources of those around them for the benefit of all.
Now we'll be introducing Natalia and Miranda, who will speak on the standard of scholarships.
We should continue to learn even when formal education has ended, for education ends only with life. Learning can lead us to our highest success. It furnishes the lamp by which we read the past and the light which illuminates the future. We are charged to expand our world continually through the opportunity of scholarship.
Socrates, you will now administer the National Honor Society oath to the members of the National Honor Society of 2023.
Aren't these students amazing?
Ailey Chalka. Amina Zahar. Anna Pintado. Andrea Nava. Antonio Galindo Alvarez. Erica Joseph, Brianna Salas, Carlo Garcia,
Thank you.
Nunez. Esma Boyachi. Gabriela Cardenas. Gabriela Velez. Heidi Medina Bello. Isabella Kayla de Almeida. Isra Jahan. Jean Brito. Jessica Clemente. Jessica Martinez. Gia Patel. Johan Flores. John Uzagri. Joseph Reyes. Jocelyn Espinoza. Julius Membrivis. Karina Saldana Largo. Kayla Villa Gomez. Kevin Hernandez. Kevin Pye. Leslie Maria Bonete. Lindsay Calderon. Maha, Michelle Maceda. Miranda Rukosh. Naina Bangar. Najifa Needy. Natalia Shunyu. Natalie Magallanes. Nicholas Izquierdo. Nicole Aguilar. Nicole Knight. Nicole Zalea Castillo. Paula de Villa Torres. Philip Park. Rachel Roa. Ranveer Singh. Raul Alvarez. Rose Irene Calogianopoulos. Samira Poonen. Sarah Guzman. Shad Osama Ali. Chanel Mui. Thais Munoz. Tenzin Choden. Vante Lokadaja. And Yamilet Caravantes.
So happy to see that so many of the new members are already providing service by peer counseling their peers. I'm now going to announce the sustaining members. I also just want to say it's so nice to see seniors become new members. Alejandro Perez Hernandez. Alexandra Vasquez Luciano. Alyssa Ein. Amy Eris. Anaí Martinez Valencia. Andy Yuka. Angel Lozada Orozco. Ariel Lawrence. Ashley Cruz. Bakari Kuyate. Brian Hernandez. Donna Barrios. Danny Pham. Diego Vega. Dina Diggie. Dulce Garcia. Eliana Iniguez. Emily Maxey. Emily Mendez. Fauzia Vega. Genesis Yupa Liguakota. Helen Araniva. Jengu Sherpa. Jerry Mina Munoz. Jennifer Galindo Alvarez. Jennifer Mancella. Janitza Barros España. John Michael Carpio. Jonathan Vizcaíno. Jonathan Sanchez. Joshua Sanchez, sorry. Justin Espinel. Kurt Karem Ozdemir. Kevin Nishiara. Kevin Mitchell. Kimberly Barrera Garcia. Kimberly Chalka. Lactar Leachi. Leslie Baez Reyes. Madison Romero. Marissa Pavon. Maritza Padilla. Matthew Gonzalez Lentz. Melanie Bermudez. Melissa Jimenez. Mia Avila. Michelle Angola. Milenka Mantia. Nafis Mamouli. Natalia Taylor. Nora Mendez. Pamela Lama. Rachel Santiago. Rania Wazwana. Raya Sabina. Salim Bhaskar. Sergio Garcia. Sharar Kashi. Shiha Biswas. Sira Kango. Tenzin Jungawa. Yusuf Pradhan. Yu Yang Yu. And Zahra Kabir.
How was everyone's evening doing so far? Pretty good, right? Let's give a round of applause for all the students that just received our attention. So, one more thing before we leave. We have a special performance by the ninth graders. So, if you give us 5 minutes while we set up here, the 9 minutes will stop up and they'll give us a special horn, so please give them a round of applause for when they come up.
dove tanta mezz'ora eravamo, si pinta bocca la risa, battiamo e che mi pure quella mia che non aperta niente.
Proud to be your principal. Thank you.